Not one additional child shall fall victim to the insanity that the gun manufacturers have over our country and those who profess to represent us all.